Email, then that phone number you want to pass, then you can email.